For cross-border couples, plans to reunite are still on hold. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.